Alright, so this is my place.
This
is my place.
This is really cool.
Nice swamp house.
This is my granny house if you look from
This is like
outside.
A witch mansion.
Yeah, look outside, you can see it's a granny house.
Yeah. I can see it. Oh, I was about to say, was this made out of a witch hut? But no, the witch hut is right next door.
I was going to take down this.
This
witch
is the
hut,
witch's
but...
summer home.
Yeah.
Literally two blocks over.
I got my Enderpearls, guys.
The plan was to make a witch farm out of this, but that takes forever to create.
What's this portal over here?
Wow.
There's just a portal over here hovering over the ocean.
There's a mushroom on top of a workbench.
That's weird. That may have been.
Look at this.
That may have been an accident portal.
Yeah, I wonder where it goes.
Where
to the nether.
The stairway to heaven is really close to
here. Oh, thanks, Tyler.
Yeah, I don't know what that goes.
Needs. Oh, just back to the BVS.
Y'all go wherever that. Just TP me to y'all.
All right. So where to next?
We gotta
wrap this up.
Buick Space.
Yeah.
Let's not.
I don't really want to go
to
Buick. There's nothing there.
Yeah. Let's not look at anybody.
There's nothing at my cow farm.
Mine's over here. Hello.
Stronghold.
Let's look at Jonathan's real quick, and then we'll head to the stronghold.
All right.
And what about mine? Do we want to see mine stuff?
Oh, it's Cecile's.
That was Mewick's.
It's Cecile's.
Yeah, that's where Mewick's lived.
Mine's
Cecile's hub will be like the last thing we see before we go to the stronghold.
Okay.
Okay.
Wow, Jonathan.
Oh yeah, Jonathan, your path is convoluted as heck.
It is.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna let you lead the way. I don't know where to go.
He did not like intruders.
Follow the white holds. My bait.
And the portal.
Yep. Oh.
Can we TP'd now?
Not yet.
Yeah. Whoa.
No, seriously, how many of our viewers think that TP means toilet paper?
I do.
Tyler, you're also 9 years old.
I like his nether portal.
Thank you.
Lava! Lava! I love this. I've been here before.
There's a guardian tower close somewhere, right?
What?
There's a guardian temple.
Cow.
Somewhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's right here.
So in case you're wondering,
there's another fail portal over here.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Where?
Look, another fail portal! Yay!
Where?
Oh, that was mine. My bad. Tyler witnessed it. All right.
Where's the fail portal?
There's a guardian temple. I never cleared it out all the way, so it's kind of crap.
Where is it?
No.
Oh.
It's underwater. So if everybody.
Oh, Teal had a bad time.
Teal has one death.
Yay!
Oh, I was lagging.
Sully's winning.
Hey, somebody kill me!
That's what they all say, Teal.
Don't kill me.
I'm kidding.
Don't kill
me. Somebody put me in
survival. So hang on. Everyone let Jonathan explain his house.
Okay, so. Will everybody come over here?
I'm not there unless you want to TP me. I'm in the overworld. Thank you.
Oh.
Okay. So.
I'm inside of somebody's head.
I have pushes on. It's a bit low.
So I had fun. This is Moo Moo. His name is Bill.
Hey, Moo Moo.
Don't touch my cow.
I'm still lost.
I'm not. Yeah,
I teleported everyone. Jonathan, we teleported everyone to you, and then you ran away.
Okay, so everybody come to the middle of my little hub thing where the nether portal
okay,
is.
Okay, got it.
All right, so everybody look over towards my unfinished lighthouse. Look.
Okay.
So.
Oh, this is a great lighthouse.
Yeah. Come here.
There we go.
This?
Yeah. So,
now, everyone, that's your unfinished lighthouse?
Oh.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
All right. Jonathan has something to say.
So, my mansion's over there. It's got a chimney. It's weird. So,
chickens!
Yeah, I've got my chicken farm that no one else bothered to build except for that free chicken farm.
Of course. You know.
I don't know what you expected.
You had to
let it just gonna lag.
It's like up and.
Okay.
Well, anyway.
Alright, so everyone come over here to the front of the house.
Please stop spawning chickens.
So, the front of the house, so everyone, look at me. Stand in front of the house.
Yes.
All trying, right, so... hang on. Okay, we're here.
Alright, back up.
Back up.
So, Acacia Wondering, this house is made of acacia wood.
Oh my god. Let him explain.
Guys, okay.
All right. He had his joke. Let him explain.
Oh, yeah, there's really
the
nothing.
The are all in all fours today.
Oh, yeah. So there is an upstairs.
I really like that joke.
Basically nothing but another chimney. My decorative chimney.
Technically, it's all just one chimney.
You're a chimney.
Your mom's a chimney!
Oh my god.
Enchant room, storage, farm.
Tyler, that's both our moms, you know.
So, I've got Cavern Magnificat down here. If you'll be so kind as to follow all the way down.
I don't know where you're at.
Oh, this is cool.
I've got an amazing farm in my nether warts.
Yeah.
Sugar dude, cane. Yeah, dude, what?
What?
Oh my god.
Wow.
So, then there's Cavern Magnificat. It's down here.
What?
Wait! Kathy, wait.
Okay.
Everyone, over here. Over here.
Over where?
Where'd you go?
Lost you. Oh,
over here. Over here.
Oh, okay.
Go to the top of the stairs. Everyone, meet. This is... Nope. Everyone, tour guide, hello. As you can see, we're gonna go down these stairs.
Down these stairs.
Then we've got this massive cave. Like, I'm serious, this is basically untouched. This is how I found it. Ish.
Wow. This is really cool.
Except for the torches.
Yeah, the torches. That's what we'll call them.
This is cool.
I've got amazing, massive amounts of lava, obsidian, lava, more lava, lapis.
Stone.
This is the first I've noticed these diamonds. I'm not joking. I just realized there are diamonds right here.
You just missed diamonds.
Gee, that reminds me of somebody.
Ouch.
So many spoilers. So little.
Make sure you tune in to watch the Server Guys' first official UHC on all of our
especially
channels.
Especially ours because of our spoiler alerts.
Hooray.
Technically, I think by the time this video is uploaded, our perspectives will have already been up.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Probably not.
Jonathan,
I don't know. I've lost my way. I lose my way a lot in this cave. This cave.
Why do I keep getting poisoned?
I'm just going to the surface, so I'm teleporting everyone up here.
I'm out.
Up we go!
Someone burned an Enderman. Enderman.
What?
Well, he deserved it.
No, he didn't!
Yeah, he did.
Didn't.
Okay. Oh, you son of a gun, I was flying!
Where am I? Why did I get put into survival mode?
Oh, this is fun.
Tyler's a big jerk, that's why.
Tyler!
I made a mistake!
Fun with that mistake.
Anyway. Made a mistake.
Hey, Tyler, look at me.
What?
Look at me. You made a mistake?
I'm confused. I need a teepee.
Yes. Ooh, found some redstone and cool.
Everybody's in fire.
Okay, who keeps throwing the poison potions?
Who knows?
I don't know.
Oh, did you really?
Fill my stuff. No.
You really just cleared my inventory, though.
So, Kaelong.
Yeah.
Come here.
All right, where are we going next?
I don't know.
Where are you at?
I'm over the portal.
Oh wait, we gotta go to the guardian thing.
Okay. 420 blaze it.
Boom.
Hey Jonathan. Jonathan.
What?
Where are you?
I'm in Nether.
Stay there, I'm coming.
Hey.
Hey buddy. Hey buddy.
What?
Oh wow.
Take my seed.
Oh, I was about to make the jump.
I'm throwing speed potions through a portal right now.
Yeah, they're. I can see the particles. I'm very fast now.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, this Blaze has speed potion on him.
We're going back in the Nether?
Yes.
Yep. Ooh.
Just TP me when y'all get.
Who decided to build with wood in the Nether?
What?
A very not smart man.
It's not as bad as what you think.
You calling me stupid, yeah. Kill?
No.
You ain't calling,
you not smart. There's a difference.
Steaks. I use a lot of salt.
Oh, now there's going to be a maze getting back.
Oh,
where the heck? How did we get in here?
No world.
If you center click on a mob, it gives you a tag. That's cool.
Yeah, you didn't know that?
Really? I had no idea.
I need.
Yeah, if you use like your command block. Oh. Selector.
I'm lost.
Your command selector.
I'm a little lost.
Yeah, we're
if someone,
lost.
The first person to find the hub, voice. Let us know.
My bad.
Well, this is a maze.
Ing.
Nah,
Ing.
It is a maze.
Wow, I didn't.
Funny
know.
Funny joke.
I didn't know athlete had three syllables. Athlete. That's amazing.
The Homestar Runner is a trick.
It's up this way.
Oh, I'm this way. That's
good. Are y'all still in the Nether?
Who's back?
Yes. Oh, I am. All right.
So now we're going. So, what was that about, Cecile's North Sicilian hub?
Let's go north.
North. You mean west?
West.
West. East. I thought you said west.
What kind of compass are you reading, boy?
Oh, this one, sir.
I love the windows.
That's West Patrick. You're fired. Oh yeah, so Cecile, while we're doing this, explain your tunnel.
I'm on fire.
This tunnel took ages to build.
Yes, it Not did. Just,
oh my gosh. And Teal helped a lot with it. A few other people helped with it.
I did.
Because every single tunnel, except for the spawn Nether Fortress one, I decided not to do that one. But every single tunnel leads to a really cool place, as far as I'm concerned.
Secret tunnel.
So, there's no secret tunnels here.
Darn it. They're all just available tunnels.
They're all just available tunnels.
They're,
we have.
I'm available.
Is not, I was about to say, we're all available.
Call me.
So we have the regular going to spawn tunnel, and then we also have the my base tunnel, which is this way. They're all nicely labeled with signs.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
And the ocean temple I found. The there's another forest. There's the spawn one. North Sicilian Mesa from the contest.
The first Mesa ever found.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And
second.
2 minutes.
Literally
second Mesa.
Seconds before mine.
Yes. 1 minute exactly. And
only
then the Wither Fighting Fortress. And beautiful mountain. And Witherland. Witherland is probably the coolest one.
Okay. I was about to say,
where should we go first, Cecile?
I would say come to where I'm at, her little base.
Well, I was going to say
we're kind of
like short on time.
Yeah.
Unless everyone just wants really long episodes. So if you could pick one place, where would it be?
Let's just go to my base.
Okay.
There's a couple of places nearby it.
This
as
is
well,
crazy
so.
When you're in a minecart, by the way.
Oh, I know. It's so weird.
Yeah.
Especially in that one patch where the minecarts were really glitchy and would like spin in a circle as you were riding them.
Yeah.
Y'all are making me jealous.
Oh yeah, that's right. You're not here.
Don't worry, we'll get you when we get to my base here.
Yeah, we're almost
there.
I found
a black bunny. I found a black bunny.
I found a white bunny. Oh wait, that's two.
I found. I just almost made the same joke.
Okay, go ahead and teleporter.
Ah.
Here we are.
Okay, so right. I had to make sure that the people didn't get out, so I had a little fence there. And yes, I have villagers all over the place. Just, this is the kitchen over here in this door. And this is where I keep my riches.
Riches?
Yeah, riches. All the money I've made on this server. All of the, you know, I was the businesswoman. Look in this chest, 40
oh
blocks
gosh.
Of diamonds.
Oh,
blocks of gold.
Yoink!
Lucia, wasn't there a cookie on here?
Right here.
A what? Yes.
A cookie.
There was.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Who pulled that prank?
That was Teal.
Yeah.
So what do you keep here again, Cecile? Exactly.
So funny.
Riches. My riches are in this chest.
Your riches.
This is officially the weirdest thing.
Still here.
I know.
Your riches.
What?
AKA the 40 wait. Blocks of diamond that were in there.
So your
wait,
riches?
Teal, look straight up again. Not straight up, but like, okay, yeah, right, wait, right there.
Right there.
Oh, I'm
hang on. Hang on, wait. Wait, everyone move. I need a picture of this. This is my thumbnail.
What?
Okay.
Thumbnail?
Wait, let me get it too. Hold on.
Yeah, I think all of us have to get
pictures of Teal.
Taking pictures of Teal.
Hold on, wait.
I'm
on
one now.
All right,
I really like these lamps, Cecile.
Move.
Oh, thank you.
Move.
And check now.
I'm trying to take a picture here. Gosh, look at me, Teal.
Okay, there you go. Just mash them there.
All right.
The second floor doesn't have
so
anything
weird.
Special. I never really did much with it, so that's not.
So
really
now everybody has a thumbnail. Yay!
Yay!
I have two thumbnails.
Yeah, all of our
thumbnails.
Just
what's wrong
Teal?
With you?
But you have 10 thumbnails.
Yeah, I have 10 thumbs. Did I not tell you? I don't have any fingers. I just have 10 thumbs.
Okay, so this is my library. Double level. Lots of things for the librarians to look at and do and study in here.
Ooh, librarians are a secret organization that help with artifacts.
What?
I've never gotten into that show, but Trisha watches it a lot, so
it's pretty good. You need to watch the movies first, then watch the show.
And just for everybody else, I just want to let you know there is a secret tunnel.
Secret tunnel.
There's the secret tunnel.
What the hell?
Behind the painting.
Ooh. Oh my gosh!
What?
Behind the painting.
So you,
you know, I actually found this entirely by accident one time last time I was here.
Cecile was building it.
Where's the painting at?
And there's really nothing in here. It just leads to mines. But there's my secret tunnel.
Secret tunnel.
Yay!
Wait, no, this leads outside.
That's like a thing now.
Yes, it does lead outside in the one little spot. Because this is on the top of the mountain.
This is
so
awesome.
There is a door. But
oh, the cookie is still here.
Yeah.
Oh, he did.
Guys, help!
How help?
I was just trying to make a joke. I obviously could have broken through the window.
Okay, if you come outside, you'll see why I call this house the Oreo.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, and that's where the cookie prank came in, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Oh.
Yeah, it looks so nice.
It's
and then the
double
extremely
stuffed.
Tall...
I see you're carrying on my cactus's legacy.
This was also Teal's thing there. Teal's
in case anybody doesn't remember, back at spawn, I built a cactus that went all the way up to the block limit.
And I broke
and it kept
one
lagging
block.
Everybody out, so somebody cut it down.
I broke one block.
I thought I was the one that broke it.
No, I broke it.
I really thought
I put
it was
a bounty
me.
On it.
I don't know, you
just
have
like
video on YouTube, don't you?
And if you go this way through the mountain... Yep.
They're quadruplets, guys!
It's gotten
worse!
Oh my gosh. Ready? Okay, someone tell me when you hit build limit.
I've hit build limit.
Which one
I
are you?
I hit build limit!
There we go!
Oh no!
Oh,
no!
Wow. Okay, that was
that is the coolest.
Oh, so much cactus.
So
holy cow, there's so much cactus.
Cactus.
All right. I just picked up half a stack without even trying.
How did that show up?
Okay. Well, if we all want to go back to spawn, man. If anything, we want to see the guardian farm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
And we have to see the Ender as well.
I can hear you downstairs.
Oh yeah, we have to go to the end. Yeah.
Show off my.
Yeah. Well, y'all go to the end. I'm gonna
probably third favorite creation.
No.
All right. I'm pausing my recording, so I'm just not gonna record our travels.
Mm-hmm.
Way too
I'm
much.
I'm just doing. Recording and I'll cut it up later.
I just have to cut it out.
Don't go that way. Wither Farm, Guardian Farm. Yeah, the Guardian Farm. The portal is this way. This one.
The Garden Farm.
Oh,
the Garden Farm.
The Garden Farm.
So, they took the gerbs. Where's everybody going? What?
Welcome to the Cecilian Temple, built by Cecile, Ventron, and Teal.
It's so cool.
Wait, I'm not there yet.
I'm not there either.
Teleport, everybody.
Hang on.
We're in the nether.
Yeah.
If you're in the overworld.
In fact, Cecile.
Just go through a portal and teleport to you.
The one? Yep.
I like your fun fact. It is very fun.
I hit build limit.
That's Ben's.
I'm fun too. And
I haven't heard Ben.
Someone teleport me.
Talk or anything for a very long time, but Ben needs to kind of.
Yeah, is Ben still here?
Oh,
that was not fair.
Oh, there we go. I'm in the wall. Ooh,
where's Ben?
My people.
You stupid guardian.
Ben,
I'll save them.
Wow, my microphone was muted. Hello, people.
Oh,
hi, Ben. So, Ben, you can tell us about this interesting facts. Too much.
Yeah, everyone let Ben explain the Guardian Farm.
Yeah.
As soon as I come there, I can explain it. Because the temple, right? Yeah, I'm on my way. Almost.
Are you in the
nether? One more second. I am.
Okay, I was about to just teleport you, but.
Almost. Should be close. No, not really.
Someone go into the nether.
Yeah, it's safe, Ben.
Hashtag save Ben.
I'm pretty sure it's this way. Okay.
Right here. Yeah, you're here. Right when I go into the nether, I see him. Okay. Crap.
Yeah.
You guys keep getting bumped right through.
No! Stop!
Here, hang on. Sorry, BBS. I didn't want to do that. There we go.
I was already through.
Okay. Well.
All right, there you go.
The nether. I keep coming back.
You should be able to teleport through now.
I'm hearing noises right now, but I don't know where they're from.
Tyler, you're glitching out like crazy, dude. Oh, no, you're fine. Never mind.
Hey. It was all right, Ben, are you in? Okay. Ben is here.
Yay!
We saved Ben!
Hooray!
I see Man, this server is
really
now tell us about the big funnel.
No, I'm not! It's lagging!
Secret funnel!
Some rabbit foot?
Aww!
So, this was a tunnel I built through this giant maze of rooms, but there's actually a much bigger room going on through this other way. Then there's a redstone path here that was the original path from Cecile's base, if I remember. And this should lead to Cecile's base. She did this redstone thing to Her base. Yep.
I'm a little lost.
I'm a little lost.
Yep. I am too. Don't worry.
Golly, you must be so confused.
It's normal.
Make sure.
Thanks, Brandon.
Yeah. But.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, so this here we go. This is where we are. Oh my God! Why is there a dead rabbit?
Why is there blood?
That was the blood. We call this the blood trail, just to easily get out, because there's so many things killed on this way to make this thing, and taking out the water. So I thought it was an appropriate name.
Oh yeah,
and I think Trail of Tears might be better.
A little too good.
And then this little
to make it
Trail of Tears
more
has already been
fancy.
Taken.
And still too soon, way too soon.
I'm sorry.
People that say soon just don't have a good sense of humor.
Is everybody coming down? Yeah. Way out.
Apparently.
Way
come down
out.
And the wrong way thing doesn't mean wrong way. It means you're looking the wrong way. So you should go down that little water hole.
Go up.
And this is where you farm.
Yep.
I managed to find my way into a cave underground. I don't know where I'm at.
You guys, I'm gonna go AFK for a little bit.
There we
go.
Original path, blood trail. Yeah, then you have this. But
deactivated, it says.
Mm-hmm. Unproper English.
Unproper.
Maybe? Oh, this is where I found myself.
Close by. Good try. Improper.
This is where Jonathan found himself.
Then one day, Jonathan found himself on the trail of blood.
We're so glad Jonathan finally
Jonathan, 2016. I almost said 2015.
Wow.
It's 2016,
guys. Year,
what are you talking
about? Happy New Year, everybody.
By the time this video comes out, it'll finally be 2017.
Probably. Knowing my upload schedule.
Yeah, Tyler, you put out a video, like, once every 5 months, right?
Yeah, something like that.
Sounds like you're very active.
Proactive.
Then there's this button here that you press, and there's a lot of redstone here that will somehow trigger a dispenser with water that will prevent them from dying. And then you can kill them.
I was wondering what XP mod meant.
Cool.
But it's not very practical because you take a lot of damage from the little
spikes.
Potion dispenser.
Yep. Spikes and the beam. So it doesn't work. So
could just use the door kill.
What? Oh, sorry. I make my own doors.
There's
I don't believe in
right
doors.
Here.
I make my own doors. Da da da.
Okay. Da, da, da. I think that's the two really cool things that we can do on my massive nether hub that, you know. Really
let's go check out the end.
Yeah,
the end is
I found my
way into the end.
Wow, Tyler, did we really just do that simultaneously?
Yes, we really did. I hate you so much.
I found my way into another cave to pay me.
I think I know why I'm still on this server.
Help. Help.
Oh. Somebody just teleported me. I was halfway through the tunnel.
Yeah, I was almost
exactly.
there.
Exactly.
Sorry, someone was calling for help.
Me! And I didn't get teleported.
We're in the...
I never did finish this tunnel. I ran out of time. I'm
unfinished
a teacher, you know?
These tunnels were just a massive project. Like, nobody expected that.
I expected.
Yeah, I tried my best. Made it safe, at least. That was.
I mean, how dare you, Cecile? Like, we needed these tunnels.
I
can't believe you let us all down.
I expected
a full-time job.
I expected better from someone with the world's fastest internet. Your internet is so fast, all of this stuff should have been built before you logged in.
Yeah, Tyler, you can teleport everybody to me.
Or
or me. Or Tyler.
Yeah! So now we go to the nether. I mean, the end.
Oh, sorry. I put everyone in game mode zero so we can go through the portals easier.
Okay.
To the stronghold.
Right. Hooray! Hooray!
Stronghold tunnel.
Oh, that wasn't an accident. Wow, ow. Cool. Finally.
Oh.
Wow, can we stop? Okay. Can we stop killing each other?
I'm sure. Think we can.
Oh, the pigman came through with you.
Oh, God.
Hit him. Hit him.
Yeah,
there he.
Put the pigman into the nether. Here. Into the end.
Ah! Bump him in.
Go there
in.
He goes. Oh!
Teal, what?
Teal just had enough.
Oh, my gosh, Teal.
I'm going to teleport.
Well, see, now he's got two deaths.
Ooh,
oh, come on.
Okay, can...
Okay, off to the races like this.
Into the end.
Oh, game no. Mode.
Oh, no,
there's a squid.
Game mode one.
Hi, squid.
If you need to teleport Teal to me, I'm still in the overworld, so... Or the nether.
Thank you.
There we go.
Why is there so much water? Oh, is this the Ender Ender?
This is the Ender Ender.
Oh, I've never been
here. Do you not recognize
there's a squid
right
here?
No, I've never been to the Ender Ender. Ever.
Really?
And turn your sounds down, because those things are...
Yeah, hostile creatures to zero.
Yeah.
Turn that to zero.
Yeah, this is the Ender Ender version 3. One of my favorite buildings. I built and designed the actual tower, and then Bentron and Gizmo built the storage system with the chests down below.
All right.
I remember one time, I can't remember who it was. I think it might have been Ben got stuck in here, and I had to like come and rescue him.
Oh, yeah.
Probably.
I got stuck in here, too, because, it was really bad.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, this is how we got... This was our main XP farm and the source of all our Ender Pearls, and I was in here all the time.
Poor Tyler.
Okay,
Oh, no.
Someone has dropped a crap ton of, like, rabbit hide and feet.
What?
That was Teal.
It wasn't me.
He would never hold rabbit hide. Yeah.
Someone started building Stonehenge. Oh, wait, that was me.
We have all the Tower of Anvils over here.
What is this for?
Whenever the one at the bottom gets finished, these all drop down, so there's always an anvil.
Oh, that's pretty good.
And, awesome. Of course, it's covered with water, so the Enderman will only spawn up top, and then there's the dropper here. And basically what happens is when they spawn, they all run towards... There's an Endermite in the center, and when they spawn, they all run towards it and fall down.
Oh, that's... Clever! I've never been up here. I didn't know how we triggered.
Yeah, it's really simple. It's just that's an Endermite, and they all run toward it.
Yeah, you don't have to use any redstone. It's just one mob.
Uh huh. I built a little trough for it, and then I just kept using Ender Pearls until I spawned an Endermite, and then popped it into that into that minecart and named it.
That's the most efficient farm you can get.
That's really cool.
Cool.
It's really simple. It's like, Ender Farms used to take so long to make, and now they're just so much easier.
Yeah, you have to make, like, a tower of redstone pistons.
Yeah, it was just a big piston mess.
The two I made before used pistons, yeah.
It really pissed me off.
Boo!
What?
Pun game on
point
today.
Are we done with the puns now? Are we done with the puns now?
Yeah, I think we're done with the puns now.
No,
I need a TP.
You keep saying that, and I'm gonna keep laughing every time. We're all in the end right now. We really can't teleport you.
Oh.
See, up here, didn't somebody build something up here in the end?
I just teleported you to yourself. I hope you're happy.
Yeah, Stonehenge is over here, which is or something like that. And then...
Yeah, I don't know.
Hey, who wants to hear a song?
No one.
No one.
Nah.
No one.
Come on, it'll be fun.
No one.
No.
No one ever.
Copyright.
I'm gonna sing it anyway.
Copyright.
Copyright.
No, seriously,
copyright.
No.
Please don't sing it.
Okay, so this is where I hid the Ender egg at one point, somewhere on top of one of these towers. Over here.
Oh, you hit it over here on this tower.
I hit it up here. Right.
Wow.
Right here. I hit it here, and then Gizmo found it. There's no book.
So you made it.
Oh, Jonathan has it.
So you made it far. Pat yourself on the back. Give yourself some of that sweet, sweet Jack. Speaking of food, you mind grabbing me mine? It's in the smelter, which is divine.
Now that was the hidden chicken.
Right.
Yeah, that was the one in the chicken, which I took, and then I moved it somewhere else.
So Gizmo put it in there. You found it. Then someone else took it somewhere. Yeah, does anyone online right now know where the Ender Egg is?
Nope. No, but I know where the TARDIS is, I think.
Oh, I forgot about the moving TARDIS.
Where is the TARDIS?
It should be in my mind.
Really?
It should be.
I'm going to pop back into the overworld. Can you get there?
I'm here. Oh.
No, I mean, can we get to...
Oh, yeah, Ender, do you know where your thing is? Can you find it?
If I could get to the overworld?
Are you not in the overworld?
I went to the Nether.
In your mind? How did it end up there? Did you put it there, or did somebody put it there?
To the Nether.
Oh.
You want to know the sad thing, Kill? I've been singing that song all day.
Have you really?
Yeah.
In my mind,
I found it.
In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. No, in my mind, I'm gone to Carolina.
Jonathan found it.
I'm gone to Carolina.
TP over there.
Hey, you have a good voice.
What?
You have a good voice.
Oh, thanks.
I've always found Kellan's voice very alluring.
We'll have to sing together sometime, Kill.
Yeah.
Can I sing with you?
I'm the one that goes to karaoke on Saturdays.
Hey, I go with you sometimes. I maybe this Saturday.
Jonathan, you found the TARDIS?
I play every Wednesday night. I do hour sets every Wednesday.
Yeah, see, it's still in the same place. Wow. I put that here.
There's the TARDIS.
Why is there an Endermite? Stop smoking.
So this was a prank that I started, actually, where I put it on top of Tyler's house and then told him to move it somewhere else, and it's just been being passed around since then.
Yep.
That banner is cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The banner makes it.
Why?
Yeah. If it was just two stacks of blue wool, it wouldn't be any funny at all.
Right.
Any funny at all. I English wish. Cecile, I'm gonna start watching your English as a second language videos.
Yeah, talk to me and Ben. We can both educate you. And Ben please is not even a native English speaker, and he's
please,
better.
Please teach me to English.
We should all just go
that
marathon.
That gold sword
Cecile's
matches
videos.
Your skin so perfect.
All right, so
sure she'd be happy.
I can tell you guys don't watch my videos.
All right,
I do occasionally.
Because I'm a horrible person and you shouldn't watch my videos.
Exactly. Alright, so can we think of anything that we may have forgotten?
I think that's it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a few all things, right. But we got most of it.
Yeah, well, thank you all so much for enjoying the server, guys.
Let's close out by the pond.
Yeah.
Yeah, all... of course.
Alright.
Laces, everyone.
Very special pond.
And Brandon's the one been throwing all of the dead rabbit teal. Right, I saw him do it. So you can,
I like the dead rabbits.
You can blame him.
Well, he is a cat.
Those my diamond blocks?
We're natural enemies.
Huh? No, I just pulled those out of creative thought.
Oh, okay.
Teal, please.
Oh, dude. No, I was doing that on purpose.
My favorite block is.
Oh, it's
no. On that note.
Shut up, Jonathan.
On that note.
All right, is everyone...
That's my favorite block.
Jonathan, I have a plan. Stop it.
Okay. Stop.
All right, are we ready?
Making my old classic build. Christian Bale.
Oh, my God.
What are you doing? Stop.
Oh, my gosh.
Check it out, Christian Bale. All
right, everyone, is everyone ready? Is everyone ready? We get it. We get it, Kill.
We get it.
Okay, is everyone ready?
Mm-hmm.
Well, everyone, it's been real, and it's been fun,
been real.
But it has not been real fun. So thank you all, everyone, for being on this server. It really does mean a lot to have a whole bunch of people that we can like all get along with. And stay tuned, everyone watching, for season, I guess, for the new season. I don't know what number it's going to be. But thank you all so much for watching, and we'll see you all later.
Bye-bye!
Thanks for joining us on the server, guys, everybody.
Bye-bye!
Was there music playing?
Hey, that was pretty good. All right. Is that the death of a server?
You know that was 2 hours of recording I have to edit?
That's the death of a recording.
Yeah.
That's 2 hours of recording I have to edit.
And
oh my god.
We are...
oh. We're out. See
it's
you later, guys.
See ya. Oh my god, what is happening?